town. They called me the roving jewel. Now they have changed my name. Call me Katie Crew. Sing me a riddle, Katie Crew. Then I should be where I am not. Here I am where I must be. Where I would be, I cannot. Sing me a riddle, Katie Crew.
Until this young man was aware her garter was untied. For fear that it would trip her, your garter's down, he cried. With me fell the Larry, fell the Harry, fell the malaria. Kind sir, I do entreat you for to take the pains to do me such a favour as to tie it up again. That will I do, quoth he, when we come on yonder plain. With me fell the Larry, fell the Harry, fell the malaria. And when they came on yonder plain upon a pleasant green, the young girl spread her legs abroad and the young man fell between. Such a tying of a garter, I'll swear, was never seen. With me fell the Larry, fell the Harry, fell the malaria. To him low courtesies to thank him for his pains. The young man has to Highgate gone and the maid to London came. To sell off her commodity, she thought of it no shame. With me fell the Larry, fell the Harry, fell the malaria. The tying of a garter cost her a maiden head. She said it is no matter, it stood me in small stead. And oft times it has followed me as I lay on my bed. With me fell the Larry, fell the Harry, fell the malaria. With me fell the Larry, fell the Harry, fell the malaria.
Oh,
king who cannot die. Murmuring streams and whispering trees bid you awake and heed their pleas. Leave you the hills, the mine and the fire. Drive you the foe from every shire. Mourn for your dead, their blood it ran red. Speak you the word long gone unsaid. Ring, bugles, ring your rallying cry. Long live the king who cannot die. Owain Glendwr, the king is not dead. He lies asleep in the sun's bread. Ring, bugles, ring your rallying cry. Long live the king who cannot die.
Shake and the pale sun quake.
whenever they espied me. Still I sing, bonny boys, bonny mad boys. Bedlam boys are bonny, but they all go bare and they live on the air and they want no drink nor money. No gypsy slut, no doxy, shall steal my mad Tom from me. I'll weep all night for stars I'll fight, the fray shall well become me. Still I sing, bonny boys, bonny mad boys. Bedlam boys are bonny, for they all go bare and they live on the air and they want no drink nor money. And when the die hath beaten the man in the moon with the powder, his dog I'll take and him I'll make, how alas no demon louder. Still I sing, bonny boys, bonny mad boys. Bedlam boys are bonny, for they all go bare and they live on the air and they want no drink nor money.
Unto my jewel or anywhere.
the Coville and his lusty dame were walking in the garden green. The belt around her stately waist cost Clerk Coluluille £15. Oh, promise me and now, my Clerk Coluluille, or it will cost ye muckle strife. Right never by the wells of Slane, if you would live and save your life. Speak no more, my lusty dame, speak no more of that to me. Did I ne'er see a fair woman, but I would sin with a fair body. He's taen the leave o' his lady gay, not minding what is the lady said. And he's rode by the wells of Slane, where washing was a bonny maid. Wash on, oh, wash on, my bonny maid, let wash say well your sock or silk. And we fare you fair gentlemen, your body's whiter than the milk. He's ta'en her by the milk white hand, and likewise by the grass green sleeve, and laid her down upon the green, nor o'er his lady spirred he the leave. Then loud, loud cried the Clerk Coluluille, oh, my head, it pains me, sir. Then take the maiden, said, and from my sark you'll cut a gare. And she's gied him a little bay knife, and from her sark he's cut a gare. She's tied it around his away white face, but though his head it hacked a mare. Then louder cried the Clerk Coluluille, Sarah, Sarah, aches my head, and Sarah, Sarah, e'er will be, cried the maiden, till you be dead. Out then he drew his shining blade, thinking to snicker where she stood. But she was banished to a fish, and swam far off a fair mermaid. Oh mother, come braid my hair, my lusty lady, make my bed. Oh brother, take my sword and spear, for I have seen the false mermaid.
As I came by Fiddick's side in a May morn, I met Willie McIntosh an hour before the dawn. Turn, Willie McIntosh, turn, I bid you. Would you burn Auchindown? Huntly will head you. Head me or hang me, that cannot fright me. I'll burn Auchindown ere the life leaves me. Coming down Deeside in a clear morning, Auchindown was in flame ere the cock crowing. Coming o'er Kencroom and looking down, man, I saw Willie McIntosh burn Auchindown, man. Bonnie Willie McIntosh, where left ye your man? I left them in the stabler, but they'll never
proper stout and tall. Her fingers long and small. She's a comely dame withal. She's a brisk young widow. A lover soon there came, a brisk young farmer, with his hat bent down all round, thinking to gain her. My dear, for love of you, this wide world I'll go through, if you will but prove true, you will wed a farmer. Said she, I'm not for you, nor any such fellow. I'm for a lively lad with lands and riches. It's not true hogs and cows can maintain furbelows. My silk and satin clothes are all my glory. Oh, madam, don't be coy for all your glory, for fear of another day or another story. If the world on you should frown, your topknot must come down to a linsey woolsey gown. Where then is your glory?
They will.
transported. He saddled and mounted, and away did go. He saddled and mounted, and away did go.
Sing brave Nelson's praise, the pride of Albion's shore. Once more he's beat his country's foes, but now, alas, no more. Against the fleets of France and Spain, he lost his daring pride. In Britain's cause, bold Nelson fought, he conquered and he died. On the 21st of October, about the time of noon, we spied the fleets of France and Spain formed in a grand half moon. Brave Nelson cried, your duty do, England expects no more. Then quick began that bloody fight on famed Trafalgar shore. We formed the line of battle, we struck the fatal blow. Some we blew into the air and some sent down below. Like thunder did their cannons roar and many a one did fall. Amongst the rest, brave Nelson fell by a rifle musket ball. To breathe his last on British ground, it was his wish he cried. But as if it be God's will be done, he closed his eyes and died. O mourn ye loss, ye Britons mourn, ye mighty loss deplore. The pride of England now is gone, for Nelson is no more. Once more we'll sing brave Nelson's praise, the pride of Albion's shore. Once more he's beat his country's foes, but now, alas, no more.
Saucy G8 and
therefore do not let it be. And bring me back the maidenhead you lost last night, for another night you'll never stay with me. Now she's to the soldier gone, her heart both light and free, saying, give me back the maidenhead you stole last night, for me mammy she's angry with me. Well, he grabbed her by the middle so small, and he threw her onto the bed, and he turned up her heels where her head ought to be, and he's give her back her maiden head. Now she's to her mommy gone, her heart both light and free, saying, I'm as clear of all mankind since the first night you had me. Well, that fared well and so passed by, till the soldier's wedding it came on, and the widow woman dressed up her daughter so grand, with a rose in every hand. Who is that bride, the bride's daddy, that stands so fine and fair? It's the widow woman's daughter from the Westmorlands, and she tells her mammy all. Oh, how can she do it? Oh, how can she do it? Oh, how can she do it for shame? For these 9 long nights I have lain with me love, and I'm sure I never told anyone. Well, if it's 9 long nights you have lain with your love, another night you'll never lie with me. And he took the widow's daughter from the Westmorlands, and he made her his fair lady.
Valley roll, aldi, righty row, valley roll, aldi, righty row, valley roll.